The battlefield is changing faster than anyone imagined. And in a quiet hangar in Texas, one company is betting everything on a jet that can fly and fight entirely on its own. For decades, air superiority meant speed, stealth, and the skill of the pilot. But today, it's about algorithms, autonomy, and artificial intelligence. The race to build the world's first AI fighter jet isn't just about technology. It's about rewriting the future of warfare itself. In this new era, machines don't just assist humans. They make decisions, adapt in real time, and survive in places no pilot ever could. And at the center of it all is a company called Shield AI, with a bold new aircraft they call the X-Bat, the world's first vertical takeoff AI-piloted fighter jet. Shield AI began far from the front lines, in 2015, as a small San Diego startup. Their first mission wasn't to build fighter jets, but to save soldiers' lives. They started with small quadcopter drones designed to scout dangerous buildings, mapping them without risking human lives. Those early machines evolved into the VBAT, a vertical takeoff and landing aircraft capable of long-range surveillance. It became one of the most trusted eyes in the sky for U.S. forces, earning Shield AI a $200 million contract with the U.S. Coast Guard, a turning point that put them on the defense industry's radar. But what came next would push them into uncharted airspace. Shield AI engineers wanted to do something no one had done before: combine the agility of a VTOL drone with the raw power and intelligence of a fighter jet. They called it X-Bat. Unlike anything seen before, X-Bat could take off from almost anywhere. A ship deck, a remote desert outpost, even a moving truck. Without a runway, without a pilot, and without a signal from command. It wasn't a concept on paper. Shield AI had already proven its software by flying a retired F-16 entirely autonomously. The next step: merge that flight intelligence with VTOL capability. In San Diego, scale models of the X-Bat are already being tested inside wind tunnels. Engineers monitor airflow over every curve, simulating flight loads at 17% scale before committing to full-size builds. Each test brings them closer to a fully operational prototype, and one step closer to autonomous air combat. The roadmap is ambitious. Subsystem testing is planned for 2026, full flight trials by 2027, and production by 2029. Shield AI is still in its research and development phase, burning through hundreds of millions each year. But the company's growth has been staggering. Its revenue is expected to double by 2025, driven by a wave of defense contracts and growing global interest in autonomy. In June 2025, the U.S. government accelerated that momentum with the Unleashing American Drone Dominance initiative, a sweeping national strategy aimed at reclaiming technological leadership in autonomous systems. Billions of dollars were funneled toward companies developing AI-powered aircraft. Suddenly, Shield AI wasn't just a startup anymore. It was part of a national mission. Across labs and factories, engineers are testing neural networks, advanced flight sensors, and lightweight composite frames. In war rooms, policymakers debate how autonomous a weapon can or should be. It's not just engineering. It's ethics, economics, and strategy converging at supersonic speed. At the heart of it all lies Hivemind, Shield AI's autonomous flight system. Unlike traditional drones that rely on human operators or GPS guidance, Hivemind thinks for itself. It navigates without satellite data or radio contact, a critical advantage in modern conflict zones like Ukraine, where GPS jamming has become standard warfare. Hivemind allows aircraft to sense their surroundings, map threats, and make split-second flight decisions without external input. The VBAT has already flown hundreds of missions under these conditions, maintaining precise surveillance and target tracking even when completely disconnected from command. For Shield AI, this isn't about creating machines that kill on their own. Their philosophy, peace through strength, is built on deterrence. By making defense systems smarter, faster, and less vulnerable, They aim to prevent conflicts before they begin. Every Shield AI system still requires human oversight. No algorithm is authorized to make lethal decisions independently, a line the company refuses to cross. It's a stance that aligns with US and NATO ethics, positioning Shield AI as the responsible face of military autonomy, far from the dystopian idea of rogue killer robots. The XBAT's projected unit cost is around $27 million, less than one-third the price of an F-35, which costs between $80 and $100 million before you even train a pilot. Training itself can add another $10 million per person. By removing the need for a cockpit, life support systems, and heavy armor, engineers can build smaller, lighter, and more maneuverable aircraft and deploy them in greater numbers. In an era where the U.S. military faces a critical pilot shortage, autonomy isn't just an innovation, it's a necessity. The economics are clear. One autonomous jet can operate continuously, react faster than human reflexes, and be replaced far more easily than a trained pilot. For defense planners, that equation is impossible to ignore. Inside command centers, pilots are being replaced by AI operators, analysts, and engineers who manage fleets of aircraft through advanced control interfaces. The image of a lone pilot in a cockpit is giving way to something entirely new, a generation of digital aviators commanding squadrons of intelligent machines. Shield AI isn't alone in the race. Giants like Lockheed Martin, General Atomics, and Anduril are all developing their own forms of autonomous aircraft. But for the first time in history, startups are outpacing traditional defense contractors. In 2024, Lockheed Martin still secured a massive 300-unit F-35 contract. Yet the real disruption was happening elsewhere in software-driven firms where code, not metal, defines capability. Even setbacks have shaped this race. In late 2024, a drone testing accident briefly paused Shield AI's flight operations. Instead of derailing the program, it reinforced their culture of safety and transparency, leading to stronger systems and renewed investor confidence. As the Pentagon pushes forward with manned-unmanned teaming, the idea isn't to replace pilots overnight, but to give them AI wingmen. Autonomous jets that fly in formation, scout threats, or even sacrifice themselves to protect human lives. It's a hybrid future where man and machine operate side by side. A decade ago, only three countries had armed drones. Today, 118 nations operate them, and drones now feature in 70% of modern conflicts. The sky has become the new battlefield, and the race for dominance is global. China, Turkey, and Israel lead much of the export market, with Chinese-made components powering many systems worldwide. That dependency has driven America to secure its own supply chains and invest heavily in domestic autonomy technology. The XBAT's VTOL capability gives it a unique tactical edge. Unlike conventional jets that need long runways and heavy infrastructure, it can launch from compact platforms, naval ships, forward bases, or mobile convoys. It makes air power portable, unpredictable, and nearly impossible to counter. In future battle scenarios, this flexibility could redefine how nations project power. Instead of massive air bases, they could rely on dispersed fleets of autonomous aircraft. Harder to detect, easier to deploy, and always on the move. Shield AI has already been recognized among CNBC's Disruptor 50 companies, standing beside the world's top innovators. The company's leadership hints at a future IPO, but their focus remains fixed on one goal: achieving operational autonomy at fighter jet scale. From a small startup in Texas to redefining aerial warfare, Shield AI's journey captures a pivotal moment in human history. When the boundaries between pilot and program, between intelligence and code, began to blur. The XBAT isn't just another aircraft. It's the blueprint for the next century of defense. One built not by jet fuel and steel, but by data and autonomy. The skies of tomorrow will be filled not with pilots, but with algorithms, flying faster, thinking quicker, and learning every second they're airborne. It's not science fiction anymore. It's the new reality of war, built by code, powered by autonomy. What do you think? Should AI be trusted on the battlefield? Subscribe for more stories shaping our future world.